After two seasons as a reserve, Thomas Robinson proved that he was one of the top players in the nation. As a junior in his first season as a starter, Robinson was the Big 12 Player of the Year, a consensus All-American, and helped Kansas reach the NCAA Tournament Championship game. Robinson averaged 17.7 points and 11.9 rebounds per game while leading the nation with 27 double-doubles. His 463 rebounds were second in school history behind Wilt Chamberlain.